Hello again. Today I'm gonna unbox some things for my bike. I have ordered some wider tires and some flat pedals. The new tires, they're Continental Contact Speed. I hope they have some speed in it, but let's see. Let's see if they fit. 42 is pretty wide, and the flat pedals, I think it's gonna be great. I'm gonna try it. Maybe I will change back, but if it's great, I will not change back, because I like, you know, to use the bike for everything. So if you just can jump off the bike in the city and walk around, it's more like me. So yeah, well, let's see. If it doesn't fit, I'm gonna go and mount the tires and the pedals, and then we can take a look at the bike. Well, the new tires are almost slicks, so even though they are double protected against punctures, I use a band like this. Cost almost nothing, and it's 50 grams per wheel. So yeah, I use it for comfort. Yeah, and so came the night. But I got the tires on and the pedals on, and it looks like I can pull it off. That's around 1.5 millimeter on each side. You can hear the rubber hair on the side of the tire squiggle. So I have to remove them tomorrow, and then it will be good, I think. So this is to be continued. So, but for now, see you. Bye bye. Today I got the bike up running. It looks crazy, and it runs smooth. It's a little bit higher, and so is the gearing, so it's more like for on road now. But I'm gonna keep it like this for a while and see if it fits me. I have to get used to the pedals. Maybe I should go for a comfort pedal. There was just enough clearance for the tire. It was around 40 millimeters. But just enough clearance for the tire, so I cannot really recommend this. I'm doing this for fun and for the looks. I can talk to you about this in a month or two, and then maybe recommend it. But for now, it's just a fun bike, a good looking bike, and yeah, that's it for now. So.